Greetings everyone, how are you today? This is Gregory Dillard here with Grapeseeker. We're calling this show here Grapeseeker Untouched. Today I'm going to introduce to you one particularly new product along with another product that's already been out on the market, and then the third product, which is brand new. It's brand new because it's finally being shipped, and I'm so glad to be one of the first to have it in my hands. We're talking about the Redrock Micro remote system. This thing is unbelievable. Trust me when I tell you it's unbelievable. No, I'm not endorsed by Redrock, but I gotta tell you, I love great products and I love technology. The next item I'm gonna talk about is the small HD monitor, because it works in conjunction with what? Paralinx ARROW. Now this baby right here is new, and this is something that a lot of us are glad that it's on the market. The reason why this baby here, it's wireless HD video, 1080p, I believe it's 1080p, but it's uncompressed. It's got 2 millisecond latency, and for the price, $1,200, $1,300, you can't beat it. Again, I'm not endorsed by Paralinx. I'm just happy that this product is out because I can use it in conjunction with this. So stay tuned. We're going to show you how these things rock and roll. Canon has introduced the Wi-Fi remote with their Canon C300. What a wonderful device. You can see I'm holding my iPad 2 here. I know you can't see the screen, but right now, my camera is on my Steadicam Zephyr. My C300 is on my Steadicam Zephyr over there. And with the Canon Wi-Fi remote, and you just go to a URL page, I'm able to control exposure. I'm able to control everything. Exposure, the f-stop, ISO, anything I want to control. All the functions of the camera are right here. Right here with the interface. Right, you just go into a URL. Aside from that, you can see I have the Redrock sitting here on me, so I can, although it's not a live feed, I'm able to, you know, focus. I can focus and steady cam from here. Because I'm the AC, you know, I necessarily wouldn't use this. The reason why I wouldn't use this is because there is a lag time. The lag time, I'd say, is about 2-3 seconds, but it's only for framing because it's a compressed image. For that, we'd want to use the Paralinx. We're going to do distance. We're going to see how well this thing can work with distance. This cable was built especially by Terry West. Look at the number on the bottom of the screen. Terry West, he's out of California. He's phenomenal. He can build you any particular type of cable that you need. He's built all the cables that I need that accessorize my Steadicam so that I can power everything off the Steadicam. Let's see how far we actually can get. All right, so hold that. We're going back. I'm in line with the camera. All right. So far with this, right now this is 30 feet release. And we still have a signal. As you can see, my assistant is many things. Here we go. He's the assistant. It's Oliver Stewart. So we're getting another signal here. Now we're going 90 feet. I'm sorry, 60 feet. Release. I still have video, ladies and gentlemen. Right here, we're at 60 feet. Going back to 90. 90 feet. Still have a signal. That was 90. release. Wow, we're at 120 feet. And I still have a locked signal. I'm going back. So as far as I can get right here, what did I say we were, 120? So right now I'm about release. Right now I'm at about 140 feet. Not, say 150. Not 150 feet from the camera here. Hey, that's me. I'm looking at me. I'm pulling focus on myself. Via the Redrock. See that? This is spot on. Look at the distance that we have on the remote. As you pan towards me, I am still pulling focus. See that? I'm still pulling focus. Great distance. Great distance. You know, so just think if you had Video Village set up right here and all of your action is right there. With one of these and no lag, you could sit here and just pull focus all day long. Paralinx, ARROW, small HD DP6 monitor, Redrock Micro remote, follow focus system. Can't beat it.